That's the roar of Air Force aircraft over the Magic City this afternoon. It's part of a day-long celebration of 100 years of air refueling abilities. Flights took place all across the Midwest and Northwest, from Washington State all the way to Minnesota. Flights could be seen in North Dakota over the Magic City as well as Grand Forks. And we'll have more later this week on the significance of air refueling.